Ladies and gentlemen, we are now seeing the beginnings of another stage of human evolution.
The truth is that mutants are very real, and they are among us. We must know who they are, and above all, what they can do.
We're not what you think, not all of us.
Who are you people?
What kind of place is this?
Professor Charles Xavier.
I built this school where mutants could learn to focus their powers in a positive way. I've also learned that mankind was not evil, just uninformed.
You'll be safe here from Magneto, a very powerful mutant who believes that a war is brewing between mutants and the rest of humanity.
There is a war coming. You sure you're on the right side?
Future Charles, not them. They no longer matter.
Hold on to something.
Give up on them. Mankind has evolved.
Not anymore.